Start with your feet just a little bit wider than your hips. Toes should be straight forward or slightly up. You're gonna roll your shoulders back, keep your chest lifted, and sit back with the weight in your hips and your heels. You're gonna take that kettlebell down. As you lift up, your elbows are gonna come out wide, and you're gonna squeeze your shoulder blades together.